We have Max with a white belt ready to do some weighted dips. So he's gonna pop the belt around and hook the chain through the belt and through a plate. Now this is an advanced dip variation, so if you haven't mastered your normal body weight dips yet, then I suggest you stick with those. But if you're ready for a bit more intensity, then we'll go through with this. So Max is going to pop his hands on the end of the dip bar. He's going to jump up so his shoulders are directly above his wrists. He's going to lower himself by bending at the elbows, trying to keep his forearms as vertical as possible, keeping his shoulders back as much as he can, pushing up and locking out at the top.